Yeah. King Cobra. King Cobra.
All right, Flyboy, here's the location of the tan refinery. Now, we're pretty sure they got a load of raw plastic in there, so nab as much of it as you can and take that sucker out. I'm on it. That refinery's pretty well defended. You might have to pick up some more firepower at the green base nearby. Check your map for the location. Good to see you, Captain. We got some heavy munitions for you here.
Sure.
The key to tan production in this area is the available abundance of plastic. Plastro has hired their comrades in arms, the Blue Army, to help transport plastic back to their base. Destroy any blue supply trucks you see and take their plastic for the Green Army.
Place the battery on the battery pad. And blast that rocket into space.
Houston, we have liftoff. Find those blue units and knock them down.
Now, take out that TAN base and secure any available plastic.
Helicopter ammo. Blasting.
Armor.
Good job, Captain. That extra raw plastic has greatly increased our ability to keep our forces moving ahead while preventing Plastro from doing the same. Keep it up, and we may be able to get you some help out there.